trying out a new media center from Pioneer in my van. It sounds pretty good so far. I want some more bass. Let's turn my subwoofer on. Hell is that? Let's check that out. What happened to my subwoofer? Let's turn that off. What the hell was that? That's messed up. Well, I can't complain about this Alpine Type X. I bought it brand new in 2008. I've banged this thing pretty hard for 10 years. But the rubber is coming up all the way around. But the voice coil is not hurt. I think I'm gonna fix it. Cause that subwoofer cost me $500 brand new. That's expensive to replace. I'll show later in another video whenever I go to fix it.